Warning from the Jolly Rancher. Coffee and fire to start the day. Good Sunday to everybody. This is Papa V at the Jolly Rancher. Just showing you the irrigation process and how it's diverted into the garden area. And there it is. I'm filling up big water tanks here. There's a big one in the back there. About 1,100 gallons back there. Filling that up to use to water the garden in between the weeks that we do not get the irrigation water. There's the old barn that needs to get a little TLC. On to the next one. There's a pump up there, pumping water out of our water system, coming through this hose up into our 1,100 gallon tank. Let's take a quick walk up one of the irrigation rows. There's our pump. Pumping up here out of the clean water so we don't get any dirt in our tank. I think we have enough oranges. Says Jesus isn't the creator of all things. It's amazing. Trees grow, produce food. And bloom again. So we're sucking out of this tank here. And that's our irrigation water. That's clean water. Goes to each one of these pipes, which in turn goes down each row. And I've got six rows of trees. Now it's time to relax a little bit. While I water the lawn. You guys have a great weekend. See you next time. Papa V signing out from the Jolly Rancher Homestead.